I dropped out of college and didn't really find anything I enjoyed, so. And then Gogo like helped me a lot, like to be able to go out and learn new things that I never knew a computer had, and yeah.
I come from a similar background myself, so I grew up on a council estate in Oxford with not many positive role models around, and I didn't really have any aspirations in terms of education. So I left school at the age of 14 with no GCSEs and low attainment levels, so I went on to do a degree myself, and I graduated in 2009 and feel that if I could do it, then anyone else can do it.
With Gogo, what we were interested in was understanding the role technology can play in social inclusion. Young women who may be interested in computer gaming in their early teenage years, for example, and might not think of the wide range of careers that are associated with that.
Some young people who would like to go on to higher education would just fail at the first hurdle just because they haven't really got any self-esteem or confidence.
There was one young woman, she didn't really want to introduce herself to the group. She was so shy to speak even to the young women who knew her. 2 weeks ago at the symposium, she presented her project to an audience of 40 people, and she said that afterwards it was just an unbelievably empowering experience.
Often these marginalized young women would describe their experience of technology not as something that they can control, but they can have a creative input into.
I didn't think gaming would actually be like my career thing now. It just, it's like a shock, but it's grown on me now.
Currently I'm making a game. It's a dinosaur trying to catch its food. It's called Dinosaur v Dinner. I wanted to challenge myself a bit.
I think it's about sharing the joy of programming and linking that with what you might want to do either in your future, either educationally or career-wise, and opening up that space that may be seen as for people who are kind of geeky, so to speak.
It's just been so much fun to accompany them over the course of this year and just to see them grow. It's been a fantastic experience.
For people who don't really know what to do with their lives, they can like come here and try something new, and then it can like benefit a lot of people.
With my brothers, I kind of know more than them about how games and stuff are made, so I'm kind of on the one-up.